Hey guys, welcome back. Some of you may have seen this in the background, some of my videos. Well, it's finally time to install it. Basically, this goes on a trommel. This is the end that holds the screens. And you've got like the pulleys that ride right here. The whole thing spins on. I didn't really show any of the putting this together. The apprentice did a lot of that, and he did a really good job, I think. But we got a 6-hour drive in the morning. Let's go put this thing in. Hopefully it only takes a day. It's out in the middle of the desert. It's gonna be hot and miserable, but we'll get it done. So I'm gonna get this thing loaded up and probably bring some other miscellaneous things because you never know what you're gonna get into. And yes, the hammer is back. She's got some stuff there. There'll be a video on that. So I'll probably bring you guys back out when we're on site putting this in. All right, so we're out here. This trommel goes inside that machine where it sifts all of this compost. This is the ring that we're replacing here. Looks nice and lovely. We gotta get all these bolts off here. They're don't look like they're gonna come off, so we're gonna cut them off. And then we're gonna work on getting this out. We're gonna have to cut around all these tubes to get those out. So yeah, we're gonna get started cutting this thing off, see if we can get it out. All right, we're getting these things cut off. We got this. We got the sides cut, and then the plate that was left, we got that off, which is right there. So you can see this plate still on here, right here. Basically, all you do, I switched over to the air arc. I got Zach on the other end using the plasma to gouge out some cracks. So basically, all you do when you're air arc something like this, you just find the crack and you just go along and you just keep your eye on it and you just chase it all the way around. And then the two pieces will just separate. So we're gonna keep chugging away at this. Try to finish it today. I don't know, we'll see. Got some cracks gouged out. Got one done from the inside. Sanded down on the outside of that one. Knock this side out, and then we're gonna roll it that way. All right, making some progress. Got all that cut off. Got a big old rat's nest of wires. Tons of empty water bottles. It's after 6 p.m. It's still over 100 degrees. It is freaking hot. I don't know what it got up to. Like maybe 110 or something like that. So now we're gonna try to fit that on here. These we're calling fingers or whatever. These things moved around quite a bit when we cut those off, so hopefully it doesn't fight us too bad. But we're gonna find out here in a minute. Zach's over there blending the last of the welds on the cracks. All of the cracks on that side are all done, welded out. So all we have to do is put this on and we'll be done. So let's see how bad that is.
All right, we got it on there.
It was a fight, as I suspected.
It's on there, it's tacked.
We welded out.
All right, sun has set. We are done. That's it. The rest is all up to the customer. They're gonna put it back in there tomorrow. Hopefully that will last them a little while. So that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next one.